Hello, and welcome to my channel. In this video I will show you the solar floodlights outdoor. The package contains dual head 60 LED solar floodlights, the solar panel, remote control and mounting screws. The floodlight has a glass over the top to keep it waterproof with an IEP of 67. The case is made of aluminum that has a metal support for fixing. The power cord that also has a waterproofing socket. This is the infrared sensor that will work with the remote control. This indicator shows that the unit is charging. And these are the 60 LEDs with a power of 800 lumina. These LEDs are powered by a 2.2 amp hour lithium ion battery that keeps them on for about 6 to 7 hours at 100% power. The solar panel is 19 centimeters by 29 centimeters, with a metal support for fixing and adjusting. It is advisable to mount it with face to south, and adjust its angle to the sun. An optimal angle for Europe would be 45 degrees. The solar panel it has 6 watts, 1 ampere, and the max power voltage is 6 volts. Don't forget, like and subscribe. This is the remote control. Here are the batteries. The sensor. The remote has a few settings. Here it has on-off, auto, 12 levels of brightness. Here you can set the brightness full or half, and you can set as long as you want to stay on. To start we enter automatic mode. We simulate the night by covering the solar panel, which will no longer produce current that will cause floodlights to light up. Now we can set how we want to shine floodlights all night. The brightness full or half. 12 levels of brightness. And you can set as long as you want to stay on. What I like at this remote control is that it works in any direction you point it, and it works for a distance of 20 meters.